Hello, it's Matt and welcome to Collaboration Coach. This time we're going to look at how to share OneNote on Zoom meetings and what the benefits are. I've been asked a couple of times about how to share OneNote over Zoom in the comments section on this channel. Sharing a OneNote notebook during a meeting is easy, so we'll cover that first and then we'll talk about why it's useful. Start OneNote before you join your Zoom meeting. Then join the meeting and press New Share from the meeting toolbar. On the Basic tab, choose OneNote and then press Share. Once you're sharing, you can choose to hide the navigation in OneNote with this button. That will get the sections and the notebooks out of your way. Or you can go full screen mode using this button, which gives you even more space to work with. So now let's talk about the benefits of using OneNote on a Zoom meeting. The Zoom whiteboard is a really great way to work on ideas together in a meeting, and it's got most of the features that you'd need to capture them. But with OneNote, there's a couple of other options you have which might make it useful to you. For example, if you need to prepare a page beforehand, say you wanted some formatting and text in a table, or you wanted to annotate some pictures during the meeting, you could make your page before the meeting starts in OneNote. And if you wanted to repeat the meeting another time using the same page, you can easily make a fresh copy of the page or keep a version as a template and make a new page from it every time you have the meeting. If you wanted to move around your notebook during the meeting, that's easy too, so you can switch between sections and pages. You can do much more detailed formatting in OneNote on the page, and you can add things like bullets, tables, and styles. And if your device has a pen, you can obviously use the pen tools and combine them with the Ink to Shape feature to quickly draw good-looking shapes. And you can add shapes, lines, and even graphs to a OneNote page. So there you go. That's how you share your OneNote notebook over your Zoom meeting and a few tips on how to use it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.